Steve Lawrence, a singer and top stage act, who is a solo performer and in tandem with his wife Eydie Gorm kept Tin Pan Alley alive during the rock era, died Thursday. He was 88. Lawrence, whose hits included Go Away Little Girl, died from complications due to Alzheimer's disease, said Susan Dubow, a spokesperson for the family.